Okay, this is a spur of a moment fishing trip. Slept in this morning, had no plans of going fishing. It's about 11:30 in the morning. Saw what a nice day it was. Packed up, headed out here. I'm on the east side of Caladesi. That would come out so we can catch a slot snook today. We'll see what happens. Snook on. Come on, baby, away from those mangroves. Oh, it's a red. Thought we had a snook on here. Nice red.
Whoa! Swallowed that lure. This is going to take some surgery. Come on, buddy. I think you're too big. I got to throw you back. But I can't leave a lure this size in you. Wow, there we go. This guy just makes it. Almost too big. Okay, we got a nice trout on now. We can get that snook. We got a slam. That trout was interesting because I could see my lure coming through the water and him coming right after. Hit it right by the kayak. I'm catching these fish on this mirror lure, twitch bait, or suspension lure. Like a bright lime green and white. It. And what I'm doing is I'm casting it as close to the mangroves as I can get, trying to skip it under some of them, and that seems to be where the fish are laying. Okay, fish on. This is another nice trout. This one might be a little bigger. Nice trout. Just had another trout follow it right to the kayak. See if we can get him interested again. Yep, there he is. There he is. Wow, this is another trout gonna be too big. Ooh. Oh, he got my lure. He got my lure I was catching all the fish with. Probably gonna change my luck. Son of a gun. Oh, he snapped that feeder. Well, you know what? It's my fault. I should have changed that leader after that redfish. Because he probably nicked it up a bit. Okay, we put another suspension lure on here. This is the black and silver catch 2000. Let's hope it's as good as the one I lost. I feel bad about that one I lost, because not that I missed the fish, but I hated to see a fish that nice get away with that lure stuck in his mouth. Crap happens. Now things are going to get interesting. Put that catch 2000 on, first cast, as soon as it hit the water, boom, something hit it, cut it right off. So now I'm down to my last one, which is a red and white one. I've never caught a fish on this. Maybe today's the day. Sometimes I'm not sure if it's the color, or if it's just the lack of confidence you have in a lure when you haven't caught anything on it. Because they kind of all look the same from the bottom. Okay, fish on. Nice trout. Might be too big. Guy's 21 inches. I already got one 24. So this guy's got to go free.
Well, I've been fishing with this red and white one about a half hour. Even though I can't say I never caught a fish on it before, I could definitely say it hasn't been as effective as the other two lures. Well, we drifted a long way down here. I think we're going to turn around now. Maybe throw a gold spoon on. Go back down through the same mangrove line. It's going against the wind now. Fish on. All redfish. Big snook.
Big snook.
Wow. How'd he break me off?
Wow, broke the line.
Must have got caught in his gill plate. Oh, that was a big snook. Nice red. I'm away from these mangroves. Thank you. nice redfish.
Well, it's been a pretty fun day for a short fishing trip. Caught a lot of fish. Too bad that snook got away. But there's always next time. Thanks for watching.